It was a dark and stormy night, the kind of night given to the people who know they were about to have the scare of their lives. A bright light filled the sky as it got closer. A bright light filled the sky as it got closer. And then, the strangest thing happened. Millions of tiny insects emerged with shimmering unicorn horns, but as the days went by, they began to realize that they were not as cute and cuddly as they appeared. The insects seemed to have a particular fondness for concrete and glass, chewing through the material as if in a pile of soft, cool marshmallows.
Chewing through the material as if in a pile of soft, cool marshmallows.